Hello, this is Jack, and today I'm back playing WWE 2K19. So in this video, I'm going to review the full soundtrack, which includes all the wrestlers' themes, because I do that, because I like wrestlers' themes, and the full roster. So let's see the... I like Fall Out Boy. Yeah, I like this song. I'm just playing a little bit, so get as much... Yeah, I'll go through all of these later. Oh, what? Check this one. I keep getting notifications. Can this notifications from Xbox stop, Josh? Oh wait, I forgot I don't. Okay, I don't really like that one. I'm wondering if people are... Eminem. Like that one. No. Okay, yeah, that one's good. The entrance tracks. Okay. I can look at some of the wrestlers. I know the ones that I already like. Let's play those ones, so. I didn't remember. Oh, that's the good, that's their good thing. Okay, I'll do that. Yeah, I don't know these NXT people. So, I'm going to review the full roster and then make me. This is going to be a pretty long video, actually. Who cares? I can have long videos. Yeah! I wish they had his old theme. And I forgot, Dolph Ziggler. Anyway, I can go down here. I remember when he was super popular, his theme song. It was amazing. Goldust looks weird on here. I'm just saying that right now. Wow, like, can these Xbox notifications stop? I just need to turn them off. I don't know if you can see them, but... Okay, there's John Cena. Johnny Gargano. I'll put him in. I'll put John Cena, sure, why not. Kane. Miz?
Quiet on the set. Can we please have quiet on the set?
This is the least songs I've actually liked in a WWE game out of the main soundtrack. Just saying that. I don't like newer songs. As you can. Oh, Rey Mysterio, I forgot! I could just listen to Rey Mysterio. You can bet there's going to be a lot of Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio has been my favorite wrestler since 3 years. Some of these I'm just putting this for. I'm just going to wait for it. So Sorry if you can hear Bentley, he's purposely yelling. He got mad because I didn't want him in my room.
Here we go. Money talk.
Okay, I kind of like that.
Sierra Hotel.
India.
Echo.
Lima.
Delta.
Shield.
Okay, I... Oh, I love this theme song. Oh, they've actually put Undertaker's old theme song. That's amazing. I've wanted that for so long. Okay, I like Sakurai. Okay, here we go. So now it's time to go through the full roster, which is in item number here. I'm just going to go. So there is Adam Cole, sorry. Okay, the North American Championship. Aiden English, AJ Styles, Akam, Akira Tozawa, Aleister Black, Alexa Bliss, Alexander Wolf, Alicia Fox, Alundra Blaze, Andre Cien Almas, Andre the Giant, Angelo Dawkins. Sorry if I pronounce some of these NXT names wrong. I don't watch NXT. Apollo Crews, Aria Daivari. No, it's pronounced Daivari. Asuka. Like, I pronounced Asuka so wrong when I started doing this. It's amazing. Bam Bam Bigelow. Baron Corbin. Batista 2010. Bayley. Becky Lynch. Beth Phoenix. Bianca Belair. Big Boss Man. Big E. Big Show. Billy Kay. Bo Dallas. Bobby Fish. Bobby Roode. Braun Strowman. Bray Wyatt. Bret Hitman Hart. Brie Bella. British Bulldog. Bork Laser, Brutus Beefcake, Carmella, Cedric Alexander, Cesaro, Chad Gable, Charlotte Flair, Chris Jericho, Chris Jericho 2000, the exact same face as Christian, I'm actually kind of surprised Christian, Kurt Hawkins, Curtis Axel, Dana Brooke, Daniel Bryan, Dash Wilder, DDP, Dean Ambrose, Diesel, Dolph Ziggler, Yugula, Drew McIntyre, Dusty Rhodes 85. Okay, that one you can play as right away too. Oh. Anyway, it doesn't say their overall on this. Oh no, it does. Overall. Eddie Guerrero, Edge, Elias, Ember Moon, Epico Cologne, Eric Young, Fandango. Finn Balor, Demon, Gentleman, Jack Gallagher, however you pronounce it. I pronounce it Gallagher, if you pronounce it Gallagher, I don't care. The Godfather, Goldberg, Goldust, Grand Metalik, again, more Xbox notifications. Greg Valentine, Luke Harper, I'm still going to say Luke Harper even though it's just Harper now. Keith Slater, Hideo Itami, Ivory, Jacqueline, Jake Roberts, Jason Jordan, Jeff Hardy, Jey Uso, Jim Neidhart, R.I.P., Jimmy Uso, Jinder Mahal, John Cena, Johnny Gargano, Kairi Sane, Kalisto, Kane, Kane98, Carl Anderson, Cassius Ohno, it's pronounced Cassius, I still say that, because I'm in Cassius, Kevin Nash, Kevin Owens, Killian Dane, King Booker, Kofi Kingston, Connor, Kurt Angle, 01, Kurt Angle 06, Kyle O'Reilly, Lana, Lars Sullivan, Lex Luger, Lindsay Dorado, Lita, Liv Morgan, Luke Gallows, Mandy Rose, Maurice, Matt Hardy, Mickey James, The Miz, Mojo Rawley, Montez Ford, Mr. McMahon, Mr. Perfect, Mustafa Ali, Naomi, Natalia, Nia Jax, Nick Miller, Nikki Bella, No Way Jose, Noam Dar, Oney Lorcan, Otis Dazwith, Paige, Papa Shango, Keith Dunn, Peyton Royce, Primo Colon, R-Truth, Randy Orton, Randy Savage, 92, Ravishing Rick Rude, Razor Ramon, Rey Mysterio, Rizar, Rhino, Ric Flair, Ric Flair 88, Ric Flair 91, Rick Martel, Ricky Morton, Ricky Steamboat 87, Ricky Steamboat 94, Rikishi, Robert Gibson, The Rock, The Rock 01, Roderick Strong, Roman Reigns, Ronda Rousey, Eric Rowan, Rowdy Roddy Piper, Ruby Riott, Rusev, Sami Zayn, Samoa Joe, Sarah Logan, Sasha Banks, Scott Dawson, Scott Hall, Seth Rollins, Shane McMahon, Shane Thorne, Shawn Michaels 05, Shawn Michaels 97, Shawn Baszler, Sheamus, Shelton Benjamin, Shinsuke Nakamura, Sin Cara, Sonya Deville, Stephanie McMahon, Steve Austin, Sting, Sting 91, Sting 98, Sting 99, Psycho Sid, Tamina, Tatanka, Ted DiBiase, Titus O'Neil, TJP, Tony Nese, Triple H, Triple H 01, Trish Stratus, Tucker Knight, Ty Dillinger, Tyler Bate, Tyler Breeze, Ultimate Warrior, Undertaker, Undertaker 02, Undertaker 91, Vader, Velveteen Dream, Victor, Xavier Woods, and Zack Ryder. Well, okay, now it's time for the last one, and it is time to create me. Okay, they do. People were saying that they might not have a universe. I was, like, so scared. My player, okay. Okay, I'm still hoping that someday they have, GM mode. Okay, so here's new custom superstar. I am a male. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm a male. Oh, this is... Okay, yeah, I know about custom superstars. I forgot, I was going to actually put a picture of my face. Okay, yeah, I know. Photo capture. What if I could actually just use this picture? Okay, anyway, face customize, face template. Because that's the easiest way to get a face that fits everybody. Which one looks the most like me? Probably. In case you forgot or fell off, I'm still hot. Knock your shell off. My money stacked fat, plus I can't turn the swell off. The franchise doing big business. I live this, it's automatic. I win this, so you hear those horns, you finish. A soldier, and I stay under you fighting. For some stolen chumps like I'm thundering lightning. I know I used a different one. I can't remember which one I used. Space Accept. So, competition. I got the whole block. Arrow keys, page down. What is it this time? It's not telling me. Oh, okay, arrows. Okay, so height. Yeah, let's make me as small as I possibly can be. No, I'm actually. How tall am I? I'm going to make myself 5'11, seems pretty realistic for. I am 5'3 now. My weight is currently. I want to still be a cruiserweight because I'm 199. Yes, I don't care. Body customization. Body customization. What is this one? Okay, close. Yeah, I'm pretty much in the middle, as you can tell. I'm like. This is me if I started lifting out. Okay, good enough. Yeah, I'm going to. Okay, here we go. Next attire. Best part. Chris Jericho's theme song is coming on. As it's not letting me again. Okay, here we go. Ring attire. Yeah, I know. Ring attire. Here we go. Close this. Edit attire. So I'm going to make me in this video. Everyone else, I'll try to make between videos. Block body. Oh, wait. Wait, I just need to. Oh, they have Minecraft. Yay. Okay, here we go. Appearance. Hair and facial parts. My hair. Pretty much all I need to add. As you can tell, I have hair. Sorry if you don't like this. This is the only way I can really see it. It's kind of... I don't have good eyes. Well, you have good eyes. It's just hard with this color against the black. This is good enough. Color is good enough too. That's good enough. That kind of looks good. Kind of appearance, upper body. Okay, now it's time for the actual clothes. The clothing, the clothing. Lower body, so wrestling tights, because I don't like generic WWE. Ooh. Rey Mysterio's. No, I'm WWE. Usually have some in here. Yeah, my normal ones. The ones I had in the last game, just because these are nice. Noise. Okay, and yeah, that's all I really care about for this part of the attire, but here, and then just add some my shirt. Edit attire, right? Yeah, edit. There. Can these just stop? Skills all day shirt is Hot Rod, Rowdy Piper being played in the background. Here's my skills all day shirt, because you know I have the skills, you can tell from my... Oh yeah, by the way, the last time... Now there are dogs barking and Bentley screaming. I'm pretty sure Bentley just lost his game because he has screamed at no. It's amazing sometimes. This house is so amazing. You have Bentley screaming no whenever he loses his game, usually in the bathroom. Bentley plays his game in the bathroom, where he screams no a lot. It's amazing. Because then he loses. Okay, here we go. My name is... Jack. Should I put my last name? You know what? My last name can go in here. It's not like I'm going to get super popular. Yeah, sure. I'll use that for all of them, except for the then social account name, because I have something. Okay, this is... Yeah, that's right. I can't even remember my own. That's how forgettable. But if you have a Twitter, this is mine. Me and Jonathan have it, so Jonathan's 0 left here. Oh yeah, because I have the maximum amount of letters to let you have. It's amazing. No, I'm not getting distracted by that. I'm a good YouTuber. Sort of. A nickname. Should I have a nickname? I will be, again, the one. Jack Kelly. Is, I guess Jack is a good name. Bentley is still screaming. was the one. And I will still be the one. I am the one. These games are amazing. Even though they don't... Hey, they actually have the correct spelling? That's actually surprising. Let's hear them.
The one, Jack Kelly!
Yeah. Five. Okay, here we go. Cheer. Personality. Yeah, that's pretty much me. I am very respectful, I guess. Prideful, I guess. Slightly higher. Preservant or desperate. I am preservant. I guess I am very loyal. Bold. Okay, here we go. My hometown is not New York. Yes, it is in the USA. But it is in this state. I'm waiting for them to actually add, like, other towns, and it'll be amazing. Okay, here we go. So, what do I like? It's in English. Bald is beautiful. No, it's not. Not on me. Hardcore heaven. I'm going to be hardcore because I like hardcore. If I had a choice, I'd have a lot of weapons. If I could, I would be the most hardcore wrestler you've ever seen. I just... Vintage. Take the path. Nah, I'm not... Okay, yeah, I'll have that, sure, why not? The people sign. Side plates. Oh, I forgot about side plates. Oh, this is going to be amazing. Ooh, okay. Who do I like their logo enough to have it as a side plate? What one? Okay, sure, I'll have...
Quiet on the set. Can we please have quiet on the set?
Just going to... People not just go outside my room whenever I... Literally, no one's even close to my room, so... No one even has to just do stuff outside. Okay, I'll have both of them at the same as this one. That's amazing. Good point, Mikio. Skills. I get all the skills. Because I'm full of skills. I get all the skills. I get all the skills. All the skills. Oh, probably because, yeah. Apron suplex or apron DDT. I'll just go the top one of everything. Ooh, wait, super dropkick. I have to do that. Because dropkicks are amazing. King of Swing. Okay, of course. though, power bombs. When I face Bentley, you might see some power bombs because I can do that to Bentley. Okay, here we go. All the skills. But, and give me the 100 overall. I deserve it. And Mysterio, please come back. And well, we're talking about people who should come back. Let's also have CM Punk come back. And anyone who was ever a good wrestler, please retire. Or wrestling in other places. Just please, anyone who is good, come back. Who is good. Or if you don't want them, just hire me. Like, everyone knows that I can, like, probably do half the things in the studio. Like, dropkick, yeah. I can almost do a dropkick. I can do, a clothesline. I can do, a DDT. I can do a suplex. I can do anything that involves the other person doing a lot more than me, pretty much. Okay, who else remembers when Fandango was the most popular thing in the WWE? Or is it only me? When, like, everyone was singing, when it got so loud you couldn't hear his Fandango's theme song over the crowd. That was amazing. Those times were amazing. I'm not even looking at this. I'm just giving myself an idea. Next time Jonathan comes over, probably Sunday, I'll probably do one of these. I mean, he'll probably make himself and then we'll do the... We'll start the universe mode and I'll just keep making the people. We'll do it with the people we have at that time. My mic performance, I'm a good talker usually. Give me a mic in FPW, please. Oh, yeah, I forgot. What should I do? Level 3 everything. King combo, real great, 34. Fan favorite. Fan favorite, okay, there we go. Teamwork, there we go. Dirty pin. Yeah, I'll do some teamwork with the rope to do a dirty pin. Taunt. Technician. Pin combo, have to have that. Mouthpiece. Well, I guess I can have everything. Yeah, I can't have the last thing. Payback, what's this? I have no idea what this is. Resiliency, ooh, move thief, amazing. Fist of Fury. Menu screen pose. Let's close. Esque. I'll do it in my this attire. And male, because I am a boy. Does boy things. Yeah. I'm almost, I'll make my, move set and entrance, and then we'll be done with this video that's already been half an hour long. Yeah, tomorrow is the Super Showdown, which I'm not watching live because that'd be at 5 a.m. Which means, well, technically I'm watching it live. I'm watching the second time they have it on at 10 a.m. I'm definitely not waking up at 5 a.m. on a weekend. Unless I'm forced to. Let's go move set, or should I make, yeah, move set. I'll make everything else. Okay. So here we go, here's me. Quick edit, because that's the, it's amazing and it's way easier. Fighting style. Steve. I'm not copying mine from, I'm going to go aerialist. If I had rope, I would do so many moves, like, please, if anywhere wants to sponsor FPW, any building, anywhere, close to us, in Fremont or Omaha, probably, or in between, or anywhere close to that, please, there's an email attached to FPW.
Every hair in place, everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shots.
See, where is
everything that you are not?
Loading. Sorry if you hate me singing along to these. I don't even know if you can hear me talking half the time, but anyway, here's my videos. Yeah, this is still loading. Just hope that it doesn't take 30 minutes to load. It's loading very slowly. Actually, if you look at the thing, it is loading very slowly. Also, if you look in the top corner, that way, there is an ad for that. Bryson versus Jack versus John, triple threat match. Which, I don't know if it still falls count anywhere. Because we might not want to have to lay on our backs for that long. By we, I mean the other people. I have no problem with it. I have no problem.
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Anyway, yeah, it's still loading. Yay. I'm just going to take this time to check the X out of this one notification. This gets very boring. Oh, here we go. Signatures. Ooh, Rolling Thunder. I like this. I like Rolling Thunder. Yeah, sorry that it's being so slow right now. And the other one is the spider suit quest. It's amazing, but I'm not gonna... 5-star frog splash, okay. Pretty realistic. Footleg and moonsault. Which one's this? Straight edge. Forearm smash. Knee strike. Hurricane Rana. Here we go. The move I wish I could do, but I sadly can't do a backflip that good. No, actually, if someone holds me up, I could probably Ooh, another move I definitely can't do. Well, yeah. Because again, I can't do a backflip. Yeah, okay. Every day on the inside, the only thing I do is sit around and kill time. I'm trying to blow out the pilot light. I'm trying to blow out the light. I'm just young enough to still believe, still believe. We're young enough not to know what to believe in. Young enough not to know what to believe. Let's just... Sorry if this is taking way longer than it should, which it is. Let's go here and then press. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it probably did save. Sorry for all these. Like I said, all I've done before is, I just logged on this fast, changed some of the settings, saying it so that it's not in full screen, putting it so that it's easier for me, because I'm not good at games. I know I'm a gaming YouTuber, but I'm bad at games. It's the... the one thing I'm good at, I'm bad at it. The thing I'm the best at, I'm still not good at it. Should say, I'm not bad at it, but I'm not good at it. Okay, anyway. Stop doing this. I'll try to put the same one as last time. Oh wait, Undertaker, American Badass. Wait, I need to see this. I need to see this. Is this the one with the motorcycle, or is the one above it the one with the motorcycle? Because Undertaker 02 is... You know what? This is probably going to be Bryson's entrance. Probably, just because I can kind of imagine Bryson doing that. Okay, come on. I need to see this. No, the one with the motorcycle, probably. Means is this one the one with the motorcycle? Yeah, I'm just waiting. logo looks bad. Here we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is probably the one with the motors. Oh, yeah? Is it, wait, what's adding coals? I'm getting very distracted here. After this, I am wherever AJ Styles is, and he's up here. I've just never seen Adam Cole's entrance before, so. Okay, yeah, let's go back here. Title motion. And again, people are outside my room doing stuff. With Styles, here we go. Money in the Bank mode. Oh, wait, no, never mind. No, that's wrong. Wrong. This one. No, I need something better than that. This one. This game will be amazing. Wait for the JGW to start, which I think will be in universe mode now, so I'll have two universe mode series. And it's me and Jonathan that's more like. I like that one. That one's pretty good. Okay, entrance music. What did I have? Yeah, I don't really like his that much. Okay, I'm just going to try these ones. Okay, something's not working. Something isn't working, it's not. Let's go down to about where it stopped the numbers one. Have to pick a song that I already know. So, are there anybody's theme songs that I like enough to put on here? It's his theme song. One that's not playing. The game's broken. Okay, whose do I know that I like? Dusty Rhodes, I'll use his. Because it's amazing. No, I'm just joking. I'll use, sure, I'll use this one. So why not? Titantron. Oh, here we go. Now it's playing. I just need to see what is the beat to this. JP, I'll see if he's still good. TJP. Right, here we go, this is... Let's just go TJP all of these, just so that it matches. Because otherwise, that'll... So I'll pick, after the video, I'll pick the people I'll spend my 50,000 BC on. And, yeah. And I might make, like, Bryson or some other people start making the gym CC. Maybe start playing, trying to get some BC. Maybe tomorrow I can start the JGW series up again. Because I'll be here all day. I mean, at my house, because it's a Saturday. Yay. Except I'll have to do homework that I forgot about today. Okay, let's do a full preview. Here's what the entrance will look like. Okay, good enough. Here we go. Well, with that, that's all. Wrong tab. That's all for today. So I'll end this with you being able to look at a Braun Strowman. That's all for today, so goodbye!